Yes, I'm the new Danish ambassador to Ethiopia and the African Union and Djibouti and South Sudan and Sudan and IGAD and the UNECA. So it's really a broad portfolio. And to me, this is a wonderful experience to be at the TANA Forum for the first time, to really get the context right, to know about Ethiopia and to know about the dynamics in the Horn of Africa. I think this is key. I mean, the latest session that we came out of was on migration. So the world is connected, whether you are in Europe or in Africa. So we are all connected in one way or the other. It was said that migration is a scar on humanity, and we as a bilateral, but also the multilateral agencies like the UN and the AU, really needs to support this agenda. So we are all connected, and in that way, what came out of the TANA Forum needs to take us to a better place. So we are better informed of how we combat migration, but also how we create better prosperity on the continent and in the world. I think the aspirations in a country like Ethiopia, where we are currently, the aspirations are very high, and for a good reason. We have a new administration here that has really set the country free, and there are many great opportunities in terms of good governance and economic development, and that's why we are here to support that. But of course, we also have to monitor the situation. There are still challenges, so the aspirations are there, not least with the people, and we need to fulfill those aspirations. That's our role as a donor, and that's the role of the new Ethiopian government.